the alert to green before you start this mission. Get the alert to green before you start this mission. All right, Mason. Here's the plan. Vosha and the Marauders got the accelerator working. They'll hold the control tower at the top. I need you down here at the base. You'll use the nanoforge to arm the missile. Then wait for the Hydra to enter orbit. When we launch, the nanites will vaporize the Hydra. Just like a big nano rifle. So many people have given their lives so that we might have this chance. We must not fail. Mason, I need you at the base of the accelerator. We'll use the forge to arm the missile.
EDF must know we're up to something.
Taking care of that. The artillery base is back online. We can link you up to the satellite.
I'd rather fight them head on.
And if I'm an outlaw, by yourself.
Here's the forge.
Good. Load it into that console. We've got reports of EDF incoming. Get over to the guidance controls.
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them through.
I just need time to arm the missile.
Okay, I'm in.
Hold them off until the missile is ready to launch. If they destroy the missile or the accelerator, we'll have no way of stopping the Hydra. Here they come!
You okay, Sam?
But I've got my hands full with the nanoforge. You've got to keep them off of me.
We've got problems of our own, Vosha.
Mason, here's the forge. The missile is armed.
You ready to launch?
Not yet. The Marauders need your help. They're defending the control tower at the top of the mountain. We can handle things down here.
We ready to launch?
Not yet. The Marauders need your help. They're defending the control tower at the top of the mountain. We can handle things down here.